Photogenic is more than just a makeup channel. It's a place where you can be inspired and uplifted. It's full of love and acceptance, meeting you right where you are. At Photogenic, we work on your outer beauty by focusing on your inner beauty. Let's go get beautiful together. Hey everyone, welcome back to Photogenic, where we work on your outer beauty by focusing on your inner beauty. Let's get started with today's affirmation. Today's affirmation is wake up to a life you actually want to live every day. What does that mean? That means to chase your dreams, to reach for the stars, to never stop wanting the life of your dreams and do something about it. You know, if you want to wake up to a life you love, you've got to make changes and you've got to do what makes your heart happy. And it's possible. I mean, look at me. We sold everything, sold my successful business. And now we live in our remodeled bus and travel the country with our kids. It's amazing. And if I would have known that this is what it was like to live your best life, I would have done this years ago. So wake up to a life you want to live every day. You may notice there's no headband over here. That's because we're working on hair today. Yes, you heard me right. We're working on hair. We're gonna do pretty much a 30-second hair tutorial. It'll take you 30 seconds when you do it by yourself. It's gonna be a little bit longer for me because I'm gonna be going step by step. But in the end, it takes about 30 seconds to do. The tools you're gonna need: hairbrush, hairspray, dry shampoo, a bobby pin. If you have thicker hair, you may need more bobby pins. A rubber band. Let's get started. First, we're gonna take dry shampoo because this head has not been washed in like 5 days. So we really just wanna get the dry shampoo on and we're gonna let it sit for about 5 minutes. Pro tip, if you don't feel like washing your hair at night, use your dry shampoo and let it soak overnight to really get all the oils out of your hair. All right, it has been 5 minutes. Let's brush this out. What the dry shampoo does is it soaks up the extra oils that you have, and then you just brush them right out. And then you have oil-free hair. I live on coffee and dry shampoo, y'all. I'm gonna be doing a half top knot. This is great for people with short hair. You can also do it with long hair, but if you have short hair, like I do, and you want to have that cute little top knot, you can still have it. You just have to put half your hair up. I'm gonna take our rubber band. What I like to do is I section it. Probably look at the corner of my eyes. I go just a little bit above the corner of my eyes. And we're gonna section off an amount that looks pretty even. Take our brush. We're gonna brush it out, brush the top out. Then we take our rubber band and we're just gonna put the rubber band in our hair and make a ponytail. Like that. So we have got our ponytail here and what we're gonna do is we're gonna wrap it around our band. So we're just gonna wrap it around and we're gonna make pretty much a little knot, like so. We're gonna take bobby pin and it's going to hold down the hair right here. Then we stretch it out just a little and you've got a top knot. Like without even doing anything to the bottom, it already looks polished, put together, and I have my hair done in about 30 seconds. We're gonna take our hairspray and spray it down so that way it stays. And this is it, y'all. You have got a cute little hairstyle. You can do this with a full head of hair. You can put all your hair up, wrap it around and pin it. Or if you have short hair, you can do just like I did. Take half of it up, put it in ponytail, spin it around, and you're good to go. All right, our affirmation today is wake up to a life you actually want to live. If you're not following your dreams, if you're not happy, change it. Change it. Go achieve those dreams that you have. So wake up to a life that you actually want to live. And that's it here for Photogenic this week. I hope you guys enjoyed it, our 30-second hair tutorial. And I will see you guys next week, same time, same place. And remember, at Photogenic, we work on your outer beauty by focusing on your inner beauty. Bye, guys.